You see before you five actors, and we are each one of us from very diverse backgrounds and experiences. Now, I don't think that was a conscious act when this series was being cast, but it is absolutely appropriate that it should be so, because diversity is becoming increasingly important in the world of showbiz and entertainment. So many people are making it plain. I have a little now push for, in 2 weeks' time, there is a new Charlie's Angels movie opening. And if you want to see something about female empowerment,
en fait, le casting montre bien la diversité et l'importance de la diversité, et que le monde a besoin de cette diversité. Et il va bientôt être dans un nouveau drôle de dame, Charlie's Angels, au cinéma. Et vous verrez la manière dont les femmes prennent le pouvoir dans ce film.
But, and you can participate in this or not, depending on how you feel. This is, in fact, this weekend is a very, very bitter experience for me in many respects, because for the last 35 years, I have been so proud to belong to a country that was part of the European Union.
De l'Europe.
And I am embarrassed.
Je suis gêné.
To stand here in front of you, representing a country that is seeking to break that invaluable connection, and which so many of us. I was part of the million person march last Saturday in London. I want you to know that well more than half of the population of the United Kingdom wants to stay in the European Union.
C'est juste que il a fait partie de la marche à Londres le week samedi où marchait énormément de Britanniques. Et il a honte de représenter un pays qui veut sortir de l'Europe. Et voilà, et donc je résume en gros ce qu'il vient
de dire. The Berlin Wall came down.
Le mur est tombé.
The Soviet Union ended its dominance and control over so many other nations. Apartheid was ended in South Africa. The Good Friday Agreement brought together, although there are still problems, Northern Ireland and the Republic of Ireland. And the European Union is all part of that movement, and it is a disgrace that individuals in my country are attempting to separate us. That's